All right, here we are, getting ready to take off. Do it. Now, let me give you a tour of the campground. I got hella stuff on my bike. I don't know. I just gotta be careful. A lot of sand. So there it is. That's the beautiful Sea of Cortez. And there's actually a beach down here. We camped here last night. I couldn't see it at all. But when I woke up, I saw it. It's pretty amazing. The water's nice and clear. The birds look happy. Here's our chase car. Getting ready to go. Already having trouble with the sand. I just blew through that stop sign. Out told me to stop.
Oh,
Now we're kind of a plains now. The ocean is gone, we're surrounded by mountains. Not so many cactuses anymore. Cacti. Now there's much smaller cacti. Small ones and then very big ones. Wow, look at that. Haha, I got some air. take a picture break. A lot of them. I want to see one man on the jacket. Come on. gnarly now. It's getting washboardy. Oh man, that was gnarly. Like, I can see their cracks. Good. I think we're going the right way. It's a hedgehog. Hedgehog. Hey, little buddy. Man, the loose stuff, man. It's a kind of animal when you got a hand to it. Man, they're hauling. Yeah, so I see all these like kind of like notes, like arrows and little tape thingies. So I think you know, this is what they use for the Baja when they race for the Baja 1000 and these other Baja races. Whoa, gnarly. So that's what that was. That arrow, it says score on it. That's the Baja 1000 score. That's a marker. It's a trail marker for the race. That's fucking amazing. I'm riding in the Baja, man. This is where, you know, fucking greatness has ridden, you know. Thank you. Woo! Man, I was like, oh damn, I'm slowing down, and I did like sandwash. Oh man, that section is awesome. I like that. Just remember Baja 1000. Baja score, dude. This is where they race it, man. I was gonna go straight through that shit, man. Drifting a little bit. I saw somebody go around that corner, so I guess I'm not too far from them. Wow, now back to this again, right? Ha ha ha.